Herrerasaurus is thought to be one of the oldest theropods. It says here it was originally discovered in Argentina. So, at least it's not that far to travel, right?
Thank you. Thank you.